Analytics consulting is a scam. What? Let's think about it for a minute. If you spend 300K buying a house, you're guaranteed a house. And if something were to happen to that house, you have insurance. But let's say you just spend that 300K with a consulting company, analytics consulting company, getting your recommendation engine built. And if that does not work, that money has gone down the drain. And there is no insurance for it. In November 2017, Gartner released a report stating that 60% of the big data projects fail. Actually, they meant 85%. Oops. But when you need to solve your onboarding issue or optimize your marketing spend and your internal team doesn't have the bandwidth or the expertise to handle it, you do need to hire an analytics consulting company. But how can you do that so you don't get scammed? Here are my four tips on how you can hire a consulting company without getting scammed. Number one, make sure that you have the executive buy-in. A Fortune Knowledge Group survey revealed that most of that 85% failure that Gartner is talking about is because the executives are continuing to trust their gut instead of data. And much of that cascades down the organization with political infighting, with people trying to figure out who's going to own the project, which department is equipped to staff it, and so on. So before you go down any 300K analytics project, make sure that you have the key executives on board and you have the key stakeholders on board. That is, they are ready to go beyond giving analytics a lip service. They are ready to put analytics and data science to work. Number two, always start with an assessment. Invite your analytics consulting partner into the organization and let them hear from all the key stakeholders, including the executives, and let them craft a viable solution that everybody agrees to and is excited about. If they can do that, then your project is more likely to fall in the winning 15%. Number three, make sure that the assessment is priced 20K or less. Any consulting company worth their salt should be able to give you an assessment for 20K or less and should be able to provide you with a clear line of sight to a viable solution. If they can't do that, they're not the right partner for you. Number four, hold your consulting partner accountable to the plan drafted in the assessment. If your statement of work lines up the payment against the deliverables, then you're lining up your company's interest with the interest of the consulting company, and your project is more likely to succeed. Hope you found this helpful. I'm Priyanka Jain from Aring, and if you need my help in solving some of the biggest challenges, data science challenges in your organization for 2019, please contact me. And as always, likes, shares, and comments are always welcome. Thank you for watching.